He's played, no goals. Here is Sarr, and Sarr goes for goal from the halfway line. Oh my goodness me! Oh my goodness me! And West Bromwich Albion 0, Watford 1. Incredible technique, vision, confidence to do that from that area. I think something's been said in the dressing room for him to look so early at that area of the pitch. Great touch in the centre circle, and then the composure from Ismaïla Sarr. And the technique, he's not hit it as hard as he can, he's just lofted it over the keeper, knowing that as long as he gets it over the keeper's head and on target, the grease